We're back live.
Oh, Annie's match.
My track record in the Brawn Panties department is pretty good, so thank you.
Well, then I should say good luck, or maybe it should be bad luck.
Brawn Panties match day are?
I heard.
No, let me see. My psychic powers are telling me that it was a Brawn Panties match.
You got it, Cleo.
You're kidding me.
It's okay.
If you have a problem with that, let me go talk to Bischoff. He owes me a favor.
I think I got this.
I think you got it too, but if you want me to go talk to him, he's right in there.
No, that's cool. But you know what? I do want to talk to you about your match tonight.
Okay, wait, what?
I know that you're teaming with Shawn Michaels tonight.
Yeah.
And I know you guys have a history.
History.
I just, you know what? Chris, I just want you to do the right thing out there. You know what I mean?
No, I don't really know what you mean. What do you mean, do the right thing? Have you not seen Shawn Michaels and I at each other's throats for the last year? I can't even stand being in the same ring as Shawn Michaels, HBK.
Look, you know what? Eric Bischoff is just using you, he's treating you like his puppet. He's just trying to get what he wants from you, okay? Look, don't go out there and be what Eric Bischoff wants you to be. Be the man. Be the man that I know you are. Hey. Maybe if you're good out there tonight, then I'll be good to you tonight.